Darling. Hi, little man. Good morning, babe.
What's his name?
LaVille.
Just checking on your tip.
What was it? 36.7, which is 98.1. Oh, equal way. It's okay. Good morning, everybody. So I got the little man right here. Izzy just left and went to work. And was I getting ready to say to you guys? Yeah, Izzy just went to work, and the surgeons just came in here to talk to me about me basically still not being able to get anything to eat or drink yet until, you know, I pass gas and I got my vitals done, and little man got his temperature taken, and then I just got my iron done by one of the ladies for the WIC. She works for WIC or whatever, and they have to come and get iron for me so that they can register him on my WIC, so I can get his formula and stuff off. Even though I'm gonna be breastfeeding him, and I have been breastfeeding him ever since he was born, I am going to be doing both, just because I won't always be at home to breastfeed him. So bottle feeding would be another option for me, or would be like my second option. So yeah, so I will have to get my iron took, and my iron was low, which you guys should already know that, because I have anemia and I have very low blood count. So my iron was low or whatever, and yeah, that's what's going on so far, guys. I would be so happy, like I told you guys in the last vlog, I would be so happy when I pass gas so that I can eat, because I am so hungry. I'm just thinking about everything I want to eat. Like, literally everything. I really want some cheesecake. When I first got here, my first liquid meal, I don't know if I told you guys what the liquid meal is. I know I have some younger viewers on my YouTube channel, so you guys might not know what a liquid meal is. Basically, it's just water, tea, soup, Jellos, stuff like that. Nothing too hard on the stomach or whatever. They were thinking about letting me go back to doing just liquids, just water and juice, but when I asked the nurse, she came back and said no for right now. So yeah, I'm still like, dang, because I am so hungry, you guys. So thirsty. My mouth is super dry right now. I don't know if you guys can hear it in my voice, but yeah, my tongue and everything is just so dry. The only time I can drink a little water is when I'm taking my medication, you know, for my stomach pain. And it's crazy because when I walk around, I don't have as much stomach pain as if I'm laying down. Like if I'm laying down or sitting down for a long period of time, my stomach will start hurting really bad. But the moment I get up and start walking around with the baby, or just getting up to go to the restroom, I'm not hurting anymore. So yeah, hopefully I'll pass that gas so I can eat though. I am so exhausted, y'all. I probably look exhausted, but I really am exhausted, seriously. My chest is hurting. I feel a little like I'm about to throw up or something. Like, I kind of feel a little nauseous for some weird reason. I don't know why. So far, I've seen a lot of nurses today coming in and out, switching shifts and everything. I'm finally back to my liquid diet. It took a while. Believe me, it took a minute. They did not really want to give me a liquid diet again. They still wanted me to wait until I had a bowel movement or until I passed gas. But they finally caved in and decided to let me do my liquid diet. Because I'm like, that don't make sense. How do you guys want me to have a bowel movement or pass gas without anything to help it along the way? You see what I'm saying? So, they finally caved in. Little man was just sleeping, but I guess he heard my voice and now he's woke. Okay, baby. Hopefully he'll go back to sleep. Okay, baby. He was sleeping on me for the longest. But yeah, so I'm actually waiting. My bad, y'all. I'm actually waiting on my mom to get here so she can help me wash up again. She's going to be bathing the baby, and so this time I'll be able to get an even close up, you know, view of him being washed up, and I won't have to look from afar. The only reason why in my birth vlog I had to zoom in was because, number one, I didn't want the nurse to tell me to start recording, and then number two, I couldn't get out of the bed. I was like so sore on my stomach that I couldn't get up to get closer. So thankfully, now that my mom is going to be giving him a bath this time, I can actually get up, walk around, and get, you know, close up. And, yeah, get another clip of a bath. Get another clip of him getting a bath and getting his clothes on, because she'll probably put his clothes on. Or I may do it, but 9 times out of 10, I'm going to let her do it since she is Nana. But, yeah, so right now I'm really just waiting on my meal. I already ordered something. I ordered tomato soup, yogurt. I think I got a apple juice, a cranberry juice, and a chocolate chip cookie. I'm not supposed to have a chocolate chip cookie.
Hey,
LaBelle.
Hey, man. Mm-hmm. Hi.
Say hey to the vlog, Mommy.
Huh?
Say hey to the vlog.
Hey everyone, I'm in here chilling with LaVelle. He's acting like he's asleep, but I know he's not asleep. He's playing possum.
Look at him with all that hair. Look at all his hair.
Tell everyone hi.
You waving.
Say hi. There he
goes. quick
wave.
This boy is really acting like he's asleep.
He's like, I don't have time right now. Talk to the hand. Yeah, what you reaching for, huh? There you go.
Open them eyes. I was about to say, open them eyes, because you know you're not asleep.
Say hi, everyone.
He's so sweet.
You hungry?
Fat baby.
Let's get a bath, thank you.
Oh, I need a pamper. Oh, they in here.
Yep, they right here.
Okay. Well, you know what? I'm going to wash his face first.
I about to say, yeah, just
before I take his clothes off. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Wiping his own face.
Mm-hmm. Get behind those little ears. Yeah. Hey, yeah.
Aww.
Okay. That's soothing? No, you don't like that? Okay. All right. That temperature in here still warm?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I mean, it's not hot. I'm used to it now, but he okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I was just wondering. And I'm like, I hope he ain't cold. He'll be okay.
Hurry up so I can put his clothes back on.
Okay. You see his umbilical cord is starting to change color. So,
Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.